really amazing what they're doing. It's really brave. Pediatric cancer doesn't get a lot of press in any way because it's a group of a lot of different cancers that are very small in particular. And so riding across the country on their bikes and visiting kids in the hospital is one way to get media attention and a way to raise awareness for a disease that's the number one disease killing kids. About 46 kids a day die from pediatric cancer. So it's a pretty important cause to be riding for. And I appreciate it a lot, coming from a survivor specifically.
Thank you very much.